Mimi.
Oh, he's not here. Oh,
we have a girl.
Hi, friends.
Hi.
Today I'm going to tell you a story about the way to get to heaven. That's something we all should know. There was a man whose name was Nicodemus. Nicodemus was the leader of the Hebrews, God's special people. Nicodemus had heard some of the things that Jesus had been teaching, and he had seen some of the wonderful miracles that Jesus had done. Most of the leaders did not believe that Jesus was the Messiah, the one that God had promised to send his people. But Nicodemus did believe. He came to Jesus at nighttime because of all the crowds of people that surrounded Jesus during the day. Nicodemus said he knew Jesus was from God because no one else could do the things Jesus was doing unless God had sent him. Jesus told Nicodemus that a man could only get to heaven if he was born again. This puzzled Nicodemus. He asked Jesus, "How could a big grown-up man fit inside his mommy's belly again?" Jesus told Nicodemus that he meant you have to be born into God's kingdom. Nicodemus was still confused. Jesus was surprised to hear that a man who studied the Word of God and taught them to the people did not understand what he was saying. Then Jesus explained what he was saying even more. He told Nicodemus God loved the people of the world so much that he was willing to give them his own son, his only son, to teach them the way. Jesus said that anyone who believes in him will never die, and that he was not sent by God to show the world the bad things that they did, but to show them how to stop doing those bad things. And that's the story of Jesus and Nicodemus, found in the New Testament in John chapter 3, verse 1 through 21.